Welcome to DailyTech video. In this video, we will see how to import contacts from various social media websites and Google contacts especially. So we have two options actually to import the contacts. Before that, if you are yet to receive your outlook.com email address, then visit outlook.com right away or click on the link which is displayed on the screen at the right bottom corner. That will take you to the outlook.com to reserve your all new email address. So the very first step is, once you have completed the sign up at outlook.com, you'll be getting a welcome email which also contains an option to import your contacts. So click on this add contacts, which will take you to the people page, which can also be accessed from here. So click Google Contacts. If you have already signed in under the tab, then you just have to click on Connect, which will request a permission to connect your contacts, Google Contacts. Click Allow Access. Then you are done. So all your Google contacts will be imported to your Outlook.com email address, which you can see that by refreshing this page once. Similarly, you can do the contact import from Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter. Also, you can manually import the contacts from your CSV file or Outlook file. You can manage groups, you can delete the contacts just like any other options you have with the other email service providers. It is currently in beta, but so far the interface is quite clean, and the design, you know, it is very simple. This is actually the loading progress bar, which looks different. So photos are completely categorized over here if you send any attachments. That is all. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.